day, man. Give me some fucking death metal screams. Come on! These guys right here are gonna fucking blow your face off. You guys ready? Give it up for Gruesome!
Cheers, we are Gruesome. from mostly Florida, and this is our fifth show ever, so thank you guys for being here at Peter Parker. We appreciate it. A real quick word before we continue, can we get only red lights up here, just red and that's it, all right? So, we only have one album, so this one is from that album. We're going to let my friend, Tall, Dark, and Handsome, Mr. Danny G, start this one off. It's called Closed Casket. Some BYOB, smoking some weed, having some fun, yeah? At least that's what I've been doing. I don't know about you guys, so. All right. This next one is also from my first album. Big shock there. It's called Demonized.
Yeah.
So, as you guys may have noticed, we play old school death metal, pure and simple. Primarily, if not solely, influenced by one of my favorite bands from Orlando, Florida, called Death. Yeah, you guys remember that? Anyway, I just wanted to get that out of the way in case somebody hasn't heard us before and is out there like, man, these guys are like a death ripoff band. It's like, yes, that is exactly what we are. Just to clear the air right now, okay? So to continue on in that vein, this next song is about, it's probably about one of the babies that will inevitably be made this weekend. It's called Hideous. We'll be right back. Fucking A, thank you guys very much. So, we want to welcome a special guest up to the stage. As I said, we are primarily, if not solely, influenced by death. And we want to welcome our good friend, Mr. Terry Butler, from Obituary and formerly of Death, up here to play this next one for us. We're going to take you guys back to 1988, when this mustache was still normal. This is from an album my good friend Mr. Butler played on way back when, called Leprosy. You might have heard of it, yeah? You guys heard of Leprosy, yeah? Alright, so this is side one, track two. Take it away, Dan. Personality that also happens to be homicidal. It's called Psychic Twin.
Yeah.
guys getting tired out there or what, man? We still got a couple more in us, yeah? This one is the title track to our fucking record. Hopefully you guys know what it's called. Savage Land. Thank you very much, man. All right, so this will be our last one for the evening. y'all for joining us and enjoying an awesome day of awesome bands in the beauty of nature with lots of beer, hopefully, and other fun stuff. This one is our theme song, so it's only natural to play it last. I mean, that's the way Iron Maiden does it, that's the way Angel Witch does it, that's the way we're going to do it, alright? This song is called Gruesome!
Yeah. Dancing away, leave the floor. Dancing again, dancing on the floor.